you've got two through the door this week. Can we expect any more before next Saturday against Newport?
Yeah, I think we can. You said I think we've done things differently this past week with the window opening. We've brought players in. I know it's a bit different because you're asking teams to look at their players maybe for a few days training before you make your mind up on them. I feel that it's important to speak to them and do it properly rather than just bring them in and expecting them to hit the ground running. You know, we get to see them, they get to see us. And I think more importantly from their parent club, they understand that we're going to bring them in because we feel that they're going to play and be part of our team moving forward.
Imagine they're quite receptive to the idea of you having a look at them and maybe making it into a loan or permanent deal.
Yeah, I hope so. I hope they see it the right way. It's not, you know, put them on trial just for that. I think for both parties, I think it's good for the clubs that they're sending them to realise we're actually taking care and we're not just taking somebody in for the sake of it. You know, I want to see that they're going to play, they're going to make us better than what's there. And I think that's important for the player coming here, first and foremost, for us, you know, we've seen them and met them in a wee bit of background with them, on the field, off the field. And because I think it's really important for us. I think it's crucial for us that we get this bit right between now and end of the season.